Hello. Afternoon. Just gonna have a look at some rocks and gems and stones. Can't wait to get a rock tumbler. I think you'll be really excited to see how they turn out. I hope everyone's having a wonderful Saturday. I'm just doing some jobs at home today. I've been they just love some of the colours. I think they're cool, personally. They make a great display if you put them in a really old glass bottle and fill it full of water, and it emphasises the colour and the detail of them. They do actually look really good. You lot might think of math. Well, I might well be. It's all good fun, people. All your precious metals, what you collect and that, all your coins, they all come from out of rocks, out of the ground. And 50p's what you spend at the shop, they all come out of the ground. That's a cool colour, I like that. I've got a green one, look. I wouldn't say it's copper. I've not studied the book hard enough. I should read it properly. There's always a lot to learn in fossils and rocks, and gems and stones and got some cool clarity to some of them. Look at that. It's like blue in the middle of it. It's the sort of stuff you get gold. That's cool. I'll just stone that up. I like the yellow, the golden colour. Nice. There's a quartz vein in the middle of it. Let's do a few at a time. That one's right there. That'll come out clear, crystal clear, that'll come out on a tumbler. I know this video is not for everyone, but some people do actually like my rock hunting videos. I like them. I think they're cool. That'll come out clear as well. That'll be like glass. Should zoom out a little bit. Wait, look at the colours on that one. A dark red, green, and thank you. people. Go away, leaf. Could be touched by wood. Don't know. Excuse me. Right, I'll leave you on that one.